For me, the mayor's walk is important because South Carolina has a tragic and grim history and present with domestic violence. And the mayor's walk is an opportunity for the residents of the capital city to show their support for survivors and to take the steps forward to a healthier South Carolina by focusing on prevention and learning about healthy relationships.